Have you seen the three-body problem yet? Oh, God.